Deepika Kulbe
and I am Disha Dubey.
As you all know, nowadays air pollution is a major problem we are facing, and to protect our environment we are making this project Pollution Ink Converter.
This model consists of two main things. First one is a smoke absorber and second one is carbon filter.
Carbon filter, it will filter the carbon from pollution and we can convert this polluted material into ink.
Now we can see how it works. Now we can see the vehicle passing on the road and the smoke is sensed by the IR sensor. And for this, an automatic circuit has been made. It has capacitor, resistor and relay module. When the vehicle will go ahead, and the smoke will absorb by the smoke absorber. Now, the ink is collected in the carbon filter.
Carbon filter collects the carbon. This is used for making ink. It will be mixed with water and ink can be obtained. Look at this. In future, overall air pollution will be controlled and the health problems caused by air pollution will be reduced. So try this idea, it will definitely help you and give a wonderful result. I hope you will like our science project. Thank you.